One of the reasons that I love bow making so much is the transformation of that piece of wood from raw material to very finely crafted, deadly weapon. And you did that with your own two hands. Throughout this course, we're gonna cover everything that you need to know to build self-bows. We're gonna talk about chasing a ring in Osage. We're gonna talk about white woods like hickory, laying those bows out, bow design considerations, roughing out the bow, floor tillering, final tillering, building bows with arrow shelves and not, D-bows, flat bows, long bows, recurve, tempering bellies. We're gonna talk about sinew backing and making a two-piece. And then finally, we're gonna cover common problems and fixes for those problems.
When you put your life into something, when you put so much effort into it, no matter what it is, the rewards are so much greater.